interdisciplinary team communication in a timely manner.
Hey, Ali, do you have a minute to talk?
Yeah, what's up?
So I was seeing our mutual patient Bob earlier today, and I saw on his chart that it said you're supposed to have a treatment session with him later this afternoon.
Yeah, I'm going to see him for dysphagia later.
Okay.
Yeah,
well, after PT this afternoon, he looked very tired and irritable.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to hear that.
I just wanted to let you know that you may want to check on him before, like, a little bit before your session to see if he's up to it.
Okay.
If he's not, just let me know, and I can accommodate you by pushing his PT session later in the day tomorrow so that you can see him first thing before he's...
Yeah, that sounds great. Yeah, okay. I'll check in maybe an hour before the session. Does that sound okay?
Yeah, it sounds
okay.
About good.
When was your session this morning?
It was about 10 o'clock, but he just seemed very fatigued and irritable.
Okay, yeah. I know that the sessions can be fatiguing and the dysphagia can as well. So thanks for letting me know. Okay,
all right,
thanks.